escape from the coming retribution. Then prove your repentance by the fruit it bears. And do not presume to say, we have Abraham for our father. I tell you that God can make children for Abraham out of these stones here. Already, the axe is laid down to the roots of the trees, and every tree that fails to produce good fruit is cut down and thrown into the fire. I baptize you with water for repentance' sake. But he who comes after me is mightier than I. I am unfit to take off his shoes. He will baptize you with the Holy Spirit and with fire. Okay?